carnival organizers say they will be holding discussions before making their presentations to the powers that be. The president of the St. Lucia Carnival Bands Association says discussions will be held with regard to the impact of VAT on the island's main cultural showpiece.
The VAT being now charged at the border, it is no longer at the discretion of cabinet to waive the import duty. So now that the VAT has replaced certain taxes at the border, we need at customs, we need to make sure that adequate provisions are made. Apart from that, you have the fact that carnival costumes as a product and carnival services as a product will now be VAT-able. And so it means that our costs, both on the delivery side, on the supply side and the demand side, will be going up by the 15%.
The chairman of the Carnival Stakeholders Committee says that with the hosting of this year's showpiece, expenses rose and most of the shows did not deliver on the level of revenue expected.
Incentives for Carnival should not be dependent on the results of Carnival events. That has to be something that is set aside so participants know that they have a reward after their efforts. Last year, our surplus was able to deal with all of these incentives. Unfortunately, this year, we had some lower revenues in some events, so we didn't have all of the funds available. So we had to rely again on public support.
The carnival community is seeking to have an early launch of the event. A number of bands have already been preparing for the activity. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.